अकॉर्डिंग।
Now our chief guest, Sri Tarun Kumar S, Deputy Commissioner of Sri Chandpur, will inspect the contingents, and he is escorted by our SP of Sri Chandpur, Sri Mohammed Zaid, and our Parade Commander, Sri Thomas Halkip. The first contingent we have is STC BSF, and behind them we have JNV Scouts and Guides, GM High School Girls, and PHED Headquarter Wing RC contingents. Next, we have the civil policemen, and behind them we have Renka High Secondary School Boys and Tui Bung High School Boys. Next, we have the civil police women contingent, and behind them Renka High Secondary School Girls and Tui Bung High School Girls. And here we have Rayburn NCC Senior Division, and behind them Lanwa Model Boys and JNV Boys. And here we have the AR band party. Next we have, and next Sisipur College NCC, Vimala Raina Boys and Jane Kompon YMARC. Bethany NCC Junior Wing, Vimala Raina High School Girls and Sadavna Mandap Tribung RC. And lastly JNV NCC, GM Boys and Molnom RCC, KCC RC. As our chief guest is being
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हिंद भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल वंगा विंध्य हिमा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय 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 हे
Let's take our seats, please. Now, parade commander will ask permission for the march past. Medical team, I'd like to request you, please be on standby behind the contingents. I think we have another. Our judges for. Our parade commander for today is Sri Thomas Halkip, MPS, is the MPS batch of 2023 and was first posted as SDPO Churuchanpur and currently posted as Assistant Commandant for the Fire B Churuchanpur. Our first contingent is the SDST BSF contingent commanded by SI Roshan Lal Meena. Next, we have the civil policeman contingent commanded by SI Lal Meena. Contingent commanded by SI Manhoi Vo. And here we have Raigad College NCC Senior Division commanded by Junior Under Officer Song Wan Ding and Junior Under Officer Neglian Lal Ngaite. Commanded by Sergeant Van Lal Pui and Sergeant Buang Khan Ngai. Raigad NCC Junior Wing is followed by Churuchanpur College NCC Senior Wing commanded by Junior Under Officer Angela Bungai Sang and Junior Under Officer Ruby. And next we have Bethany Christian College NCC Junior Wing commanded by Sergeant Nai Mercy and Sergeant Glory. NCC Junior Division commanded by Sergeant K.L.L. Ming Thang Akong and Sergeant Wan Swan Pao. JNV NCC Junior Division is followed by JNV Scouts and Guides commanded by Dutia Sopan H. Thang Lem Mong and Flag Bearer Dutia Sopan Nem Hoi Ling. High Secondary School Boys Contingent commanded by Romans Lalhuet Sang and Flag Bearer Manase Malsom Klong. By the girls' contingent commanded by Lam Nei Hoi and flag bearer Ba Nei Kien. Model High School Boys Contingent commanded by Lalram Sanga and flag bearer Kapmin Pao. Lanbao Model High School Girls Contingent commanded by Ganga Devi and flag bearer Wong Lun Yang. Girls contingent is followed by Bimala Raina High School Boys contingent commanded by Bobby Lal Sanglun and flag bearer Thang Lal Soom. Next we have Vimala Raina High School Girls Contingent commanded by Niam Ngai Ching and flag bearer Shusna Dev. And here behind Vimala Raina High School Girls Contingent, we have Gandhi Memorial High School Boys Contingent, commanded by Lun Kin Mang and flag bearer Zhang Min Lau. Next, we have Gandhi Memorial High School Girls Contingent commanded by Lingai Loon and flag bearer Rebecca. GM High School Girls is followed by Tui Buong Govan High School Boys. Government High School Boys Contingent is commanded by Seikuddin and flag bearer Sat Min Sa. Government High School Girls Contingent commanded by Chong Ai Sang and flag bearer Lam Hoi Ching. And behind them we have JNB Tui Nuong Boys Contingent. Commanded by Khai Min Len and flag bearer Let Kin Won. JNB Tui Nuong Boys Contingent is followed by the Girls Contingent. Commanded by Nyang Thien Paul Naula and flag bearer Ting Mary Dong Yen. JNB Tui Nuong Girls Contingent is followed by Chim Kon Pong YMA Relief Camp Contingent. And here we have the Konpang YMA Relief Center, contingent commanded by Munthar and flag bearer Mercy. Sadavna Mandap Depot Relief Center, commanded by Lam Kho Hau and flag bearer Phungai Lian. Sadavna Mandap Depot Relief Center is followed by Molnom KCC Relief Center, commanded by Nem Nei Thim and flag bearer Ling Hoi Ching. And our last contingent for today's march pass is the PHED Complex Headquarter Wear Relief Center contingent, commanded by DL Thanga and flag bearer Hen P.
Paved with the sacrifice of countless men and women who fought valiantly for our right of self-determination. Their courage, perseverance, and unwavering belief in the cause of freedom are the bedrock upon which our nation stands today. As we gather here today in Churachandpur, we are reminded of our diverse and rich cultural heritage that defines our district and our nation also. The spirit of unity in diversity, which has always been the strength of our country and thriving in as a community, that is where Churachandpur is also stands today. Our shared history, traditions and values binds us together, even in the face of many challenges. As your district magistrate, it is both a honor and privilege to share with you the remarkable journey that we have embarked together. Our district is not merely a geographical entity, it is a community, it is a family, and it is bound by threads of dreams, aspirations and challenges. In recent times, our district has faced its share of difficulties, particularly the violence, unrest that has affected our community and general public at large. These incidents have tested our resolve and our commitment to the ideals of peace and harmony. However, I am proud to say that the people of Churachandpur have shown remarkable resilience and determination to overcome these challenges. Our ability to come together and heal and rebuild is a testament to the strength of our community. The path to peace and reconciliation is not very easy, but it is a journey that we must all undertake together. As your district magistrate, I assure you that the administration is fully committed to ensuring justice, security and development for all. We will continue to work tirelessly to promote understanding and dialogue and build a future where every citizen feels safe, valued and respected. To the residents of the relief camp, I want to express my deepest empathy and assure you that entire administration is committed to your well-being and the restoration of the normalcy. Our democracy stands firm, not only in the times of joy, but also in the time of sorrow. The rights and dignity of every citizen, irrespective of their circumstances, are sacrosanct for us. Today, as we celebrate our Independence Day, we must also look into the future. Churachandpur has immense potential for growth, development, and it is our collective responsibility to harness the potential and benefit for all. Over the past years, we have made significant strides in various sectors, including education, healthcare, infrastructure, and rural development, in spite of multiple challenges coming across. Some of the activities taken by the Chief Medical Officer includes regular visits to the relief camp, conducting quality assessment for Kayakalp, and Scan and Share OPD was launched. Two blocks, Lamka South and Tuibong ABP blocks, have been ranked 204 and 35 respectively. And I want to tell that the complete blood hemogram has been fitted in PHC Tanlon and CHC Singhad from 26 to 27 July. We have two blocks under aspirational block program, Lamka South and Tuibong, and they have also improved their performance. I want to tell one interesting story where Lamka South TD block of PHSE was not functional for a long time. And now it has been able to function because of the hard work done by the block development officer, CMO office and the staffs. Lamka TD block is also performing very well. Tuibong block has achieved ANC registration, taken up door to door. And Sampurnanand Abhiyan is launched from 4th of July, which hopes to elevate the progress under ABP. The police department's role goes beyond just maintaining law and order. They have been actively involved in providing support, assistance to the affected by the ethnic strife. From facilitating the movement of the relief supply to ensuring the safe evacuation of the individuals from the affected area, their efforts have been integral to the overall response and recovery of the district. Churachandpur district is housing the highest number of IDPs in Manipur, a total of 93 relief camps as of today compared to the other districts. Despite the challenges that we face, the district administration along with the civil society organizations are instrumental in ensuring the well-being of our fellow citizens who have sought refuge in the temporary shelters. They have faced logistical challenges, emotional distress, demanding conditions with grace and determination, putting the needs of their own above others. The relief camp managers along with the dedicated teams have been working tirelessly. I want to appreciate our nodal officer also. These relief camps have become safe havens for the displaced and because of the ethnic strife, offering not just physical necessities but also a space for healing, community support and rebuilding the shattered lives. The compassionate management of these camps have been crucial in instilling hope and resilience among the affected individuals and families. Some of the relief measures undertaken include 56,367 rice bags, 12,691 bags of dal, 4,791 bags of potato, 3,980 bags of onion, 50,335 oil tins, 16,220 kgs of salt and other daily needs. For nutritional needs, 23,489 estrogen lactogen packets have been given, 5,64,106 eggs have been given, 18,747 Cellac packets have been given till today. The IDPs have been provided with more than 8,312 blankets, 5,332 bed sheets, 1,024 thermals and 7,677 thermoflasks. For women and children, the department has contributed more than 4,36,066 packets of diaper, 7,000 more sanitary and hygiene kits. For the mental health, a 55-inch TV was given to all the relief camps. I am happy to share today that in the last Republic Day, I personally announced the setting up of the computer center in the district, which is ready for inauguration this month, and online exams for our children can be held from our district from this year. I emphasized the importance of the government officials in my last speech. Any 1 minute delay by any government official has a potential to change a life of a fellow citizen. While I expect my district level officers to perform their best and ensure justice, service and security without any fear and favor to anyone, it is very important for the society to support the government agencies who are also involved in the social well-being of the citizen. If they stop working properly, it will affect the life of the poor, voiceless and downtrodden. Please understand. However, my dear citizen and district level officers, there is still much work to be done. The challenges of poverty, unemployment and underdevelopment remain, and we must continue to address these issues with determination and focus. Our goal is to create an environment where every citizen of Churachandpur has an opportunity to thrive and succeed. One of the most important lessons that we can draw from our history is power of the unity. Our freedom struggle was successful because people from all walks of life came together for a common cause. Today, as we face new challenges, we must come together again, build together across ethnic, religious and cultural lines, a district that is inclusive, harmonious and just. The diversity of Churachandpur is a source of strength and not a division. Our different communities with their unique traditions and culture contribute to the richness of our district. It is through mutual respect, understanding and cooperation that we can ensure lasting peace and prosperity. As we celebrate the Independence Day, I urge you to reflect on what it means to be free. Freedom is not just about absence of oppression. It is a presence of opportunity. It is the ability to pursue our dreams, to speak our minds, and live our lives with dignity. But with freedom also comes the responsibility to uphold the value of our constitution, to respect the rights of others, and to contribute to the welfare of our society. Let us pledge today to work together for a brighter future. Let us commit ourselves to the principles of justice, equality, and democracy. And let us ensure that the sacrifices of our forefathers were not in vain by building a Churachandpur that we can all be proud of. I would like to thank each and every one of you for your unwavering support and cooperation. The progress we have made so far is a result of our collective efforts, and I am confident that together we can achieve even greater things in the years to come. I want to appreciate all the parade contingents who have taken time, and in this heat you are able to perform nicely. Let us celebrate this Independence Day with pride, hope and renewed sense of purpose. May the tricolor continue to fly high, and may the spirit of freedom and unity guide us in all our endeavors. Jai Hind. Ki paake.
Thank you, sir, for the enlightenment. शहीद हुए हैं उनकी सराया करो कुर्बानी ठंडे से आते हैं हमें तड़पाते हैं वो चिट्ठी आती है तो पूछे जाते हैं कि घर कब जाओगे कि घर कब जाओगे कि कब कब जाओगे कि तुम भी ये
Baby. देश मेरे मेरी जान है तू।